I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
So angry, I can hardly s- a new dress days ago. Now where is it?
Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Good day.
I ain't done enough.
Hey, you at it again? Come on, watch the footwork. Keep your balance.
Nice!
Get in there and push! What are you waiting for?
Get him! Kill him!
Don't mind them. Just working out some issues. In the old way.
I'll sort of curse you!
Keep a sharp eye about you and maybe I'll teach you to fight someday.
What's on your mind?
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall. Greetings, outsider. If you have some business here, speak it. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? Calm down there, whelp. Don't feel like you need to show off for our sake. Vilkas here will be the one testing your mettle. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Got a bad grip on my shield. Did you take a look at it?
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see
you.
You
might do well to learn a smaller weapon.
Don't worry.
Vary your style.
I can take it.
Tiny blades don't hurt. Or sword.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Aren't they slow? I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Let's test that out sometime.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions.
You'll do all right someday. Today you need to keep training. Enough of the training. I'm gonna go fight something.
Not actually a Companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Eorlan Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Ysgrimmor. Khadlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own, every woman her own. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. That's a good man.
When the Empire surrendered to the Altmeri Dominion, you're looking at a real warrior. At least I used to be.
all these younglings scampering around.
Worried one of them is going to take your place?
Some of them might try, but that's not what I'm worried about.
What then?
That they might get themselves killed.
By you?
They should be so lucky.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker. Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
They're lording it over us all the time.
Young warriors are smart.
Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas.
Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Haven't seen your face before. I'm watching you.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has.
Yes?
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold. I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission. No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand? Get to it, then. By the way, if you... looking for something to do. Skjor says that I have the strength of his... Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you...
Are you prepared?
Carlotta?
I had to. The farmers are charging me double for the...
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you. You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. She cannot hide from us forever.
got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
This war is as stupid as our feud.
What do you think you're doing? I cannot best you. If I can just stand up.
I'm so angry, I can hardly stand it.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor.
Divine! Trust in me, white brother, as trust in Heimskr, for I am the chosen of Talos. I am the...
Those two at it again.
A fight.
Watch the eyes.
Nice.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
A stranger comes to... Would you now? Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering acceptable.
You don't belong here. What do you think you have to offer?
Here to be a companion? Well, they just let me. What's on your mind?
Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk to one of the companions, I'm sure.
Oh, you're back. Do you still think you could stand as a companion? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
What's on your mind?
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
I can take it.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it, but for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry, and don't always just do what you're told. Well, Kadlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But I have a favor to ask. I've been working on it. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her. This isn't a command, just decency. Help out an old blacksmith. I've got to get back to my work.
What is it now?
Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas.
Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk to
Skjorn and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes.
Are you on the hunt?
Haven't seen your face before.
I'm watching. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vaskur for as long as I can remember.
Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to...
Hey!
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold. I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission. No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand? This isn't an order of cowards. I'll find someone more agreeable, I'm sure.
I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
Skjor says that I have the strength of... Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist, but I
come to me with questions. What brings you to me?
We've received a desperate missive. A citizen of Whiterun has been kidnapped. The companions have been asked for assistance, and we shall answer, particularly when the pay is as good as this. Get moving. I shudder to think what might happen if you're too late.
A lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun.
A woman. She's likely not. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. She cannot hide from us forever.
be forced to attack you. I don't want to do this. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. I don't want to do this. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. I don't want to do this. Stay back, or I'll be forced to attack you! I don't want to do this! Stay away! I don't want to do this! I don't want to do this!
Trap! Greed makes a great lure. Odd you didn't die from the fall, though. Most do. Oh, and don't mind. All right, let's see if we have something here to end this as quickly as possible. Don't worry, though. It'll be relatively painless. Relatively. It's gotta be somewhere around here. Now, where did I...
Stay back. I don't want to do this.
Help!
I don't want to do this. Someone there? Stay back. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. Stay away!
Don't have any choice.
I'm ever so grateful. Please, give my regard to the rest of the companions.
Come to me with questions.
What brings you?
So I hear. You've brought honor to the companions and yourself. Skjor was looking for you earlier.
I don't know, but he sounded impatient.
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
There you are. I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out.
This is a simple errand, but the time is right for it to be your trial. Carry yourself with honor, and you'll become a true companion. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, Whelp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.